we're just fishing a nice big sand flat. It's pretty shallow. I got about 9-10 feet. I'm casting out kind of perpendicular to the current like I would with any other bait. I'm letting that little Cleo hit the bottom, and then I'm lifting. I'm letting it hit the bottom, and I'm lifting. And that thing is just fluttering down there. It probably gets a good flutter when I'm lifting, and then it's kind of probably like a slow fall to the bottom, but you know it's moving down there.